you want to hear something really good, Adina?
What?
Listen to this single from Neo. Love it. Joining us live on the set, Neo.
Yeah. Yes.
Thank you for coming by today.
Thank you for having me, man.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Here's what's interesting to all of us, to D-Rock, Adina, and I. There's no possible way you could remember this.
Uh-oh.
But you've been here before, and we've interviewed you before, and you get a vibe from people when you interview them. And we were so excited for you to come back because it always feels like real down to earth.
Ah, that's cool. That's cool. No, not the case anymore. I'm a total prima donna now. Complete.
That's all.
As a matter of fact, I'm waiting. Where's my water? You know what? I don't have to take this. I'm gonna...
Don't look at him. Don't look at him.
There he goes. No eye contact. No eye contact. We got it in the notes. Yes.
No. These glasses are not. I'm not trying to be cool. I had a really long night, and I'm trying to spare you all the baggage that I'm wearing right now.
I got you. What time did you get to bed?
Oh man, what is that?
Wow.
Bed.
Really?
Bed.
Now, were you out? Were you out having fun, or were you working hard, or
a little bit of both? You know, the beautiful thing about my job is that it's slightly leisurely. So you know, yeah. What I'm saying, it's, as I'm working, I'm enjoying myself at the same time.
Yeah. That's good.
Yeah, man.
I often wondered about the life of someone who's an artist like that because you're doing television too, and television is hard
Indeed.
Work. People
yes.
will go, oh, is it really hard? You just sit there and talk. That's the part you see.
Yeah. Right. There's a whole other glacier up under that small one on top. Yeah.
That's, if you do a half-hour TV show, how long is the taping? What time do you get there? What time do you get to leave?
Oh, God. A half-hour TV show, depending on the show, you could be there for 4 or 5 hours for that half hour.
If you're just doing one episode.
Wow.
Yeah.
It gets intense.
I always thought about this. I thought, you know, what if you had something going on afterwards and all your friends are meeting up somewhere and you got to be there, but now you got TV makeup on your face? Do you run to a makeup room and they like swash it off, or do you do it? Or
sometimes, but then sometimes I just keep the makeup on because I look better in it. So,
you know, like, where's the paparazzi?
I'm gonna ride this out.
You know, don't get near me with your white shirt. I don't want my secret revealed right now. Like, yes, my skin is this clear. It is.
Someone would never wash that shirt if they had like a little Neo face print on their shirt.
Oh my God.
Like, oh my God, he's on my shirt.
He's going in the museum.
Hey, talking about TV, tonight on VH1, this is great. I've got the trailer. Can we play the trailer for a hip-hop Christmas? Are you ready for this?
Let's
you guys
it.
Are going to love this. A hip-hop Christmas wedding with Neo and a cast of stars tonight on VH1. Listen to this.
My family's a lot of things.
From producer Jamie Foxx.
But traditional's not one of them.
Comes a VH1 original holiday movie.
Love is a beautiful thing.
Spend the holidays.
After this expensive-ass wedding, I'm gonna be ready for some grandkids.
With the only family in hip-hop
this year, I want all this. You know I don't play that in my house.
That doesn't miss a beat.
Insult me again, Lucifer, and I'm taking my jewelry off.
Why is she in our house again?
Now, who's ready to go to the booty club and lie and say we went bowling?
Harry Wilson, Neo, Terrence J, Zariah, MC Light, Red Man.
Are you ready for this or not?
A hip-hop family Christmas wedding. Premieres Wednesday, November 30th at 8.
8 o'clock tonight, VH1.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome.
Oh, yeah. It's even got... That's your mating call, D-Rock.
That's
Absolutely.
How you know.
Yeah.
That's how you know it's good. Yeah.
Whenever
you hear that sound.
Tell us about the show.
Well, it's the sequel. So we did a Hip Hop Family Christmas, and this is the sequel, Hip Hop Family Christmas Wedding. My character's name is, what's my character's name? Crap. I've done so many movies over the last, I can't remember his name. Anyway, my character and Carrie Hilson's character, they're getting married. And, you know, my family is kind of uppity, and her family is like hip hop royalty. So it's the contrast and the banging of heads in that situation. But at the end of the day, it's all family. It's all love. It is a quality Christmas movie for the entire family. You can watch this with grandma and the grandbabies and everything is going to be OK. You're not going to have to explain anything awkward later on or nothing. It's a quality movie. It really is. Everybody should check it out. And it's an all star cast like Carrie Hilson, Terrence J, Redman, Saray. Carrie Hilson. Did I say Carrie Hilson?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm not infatuated with Carrie Hilson or anything like that. It's nothing like that. Yeah. Shout out to Jamie Foxx for the opportunity.
Yeah.
Man.
That's
like,
awesome.
Nice.
It's going to be good. You don't want to miss it. Okay. Don't miss it. I don't know what you had planned for around that time today. Dead that. right? Watch the movie. Okay.
We've decided in our household, I don't know if you feel like this, we've kind of feel like this on the show, since we all went through the pandemic, I'm bringing Christmas on hard this year. Like, I'm watching every special. I'm drinking a lot of hot chocolate. I shouldn't.
Indeed.
I did the lights. I did. We're caroling everything. You
we
name it.
All the inflatables.
I dig it.
Yeah,
D-Rock
Scott, how big is the inflatable snowman in your front yard?
It's 20 feet tall.
20 feet tall.
Yeah. He can open a car wash after this.
Listen, I was about to say.
I'm putting down. I'm landing helicopters and everything, bro.
Like, where did you find a 20 foot tall snowman?
It's a secret, bro. But I'm telling you, they got them, and it's amazing.
It's a secret. Wow. You got a guy.
A secret.
Where did you find it?
There's a store called At Home, and they had like 20 foot Christmas trees, snowmen, the Grinch.
Hey, Neil, it's his first year of marriage, so we forgive him for all that stuff.
Got it. Understood.
I had to go crazy.
His wife gave him the, we don't need to buy each other presents this year. I'm like, bro, don't fall for that.
Please don't fall for that. Doghouse. Okay? Doghouse till New Year's. Please don't fall for that.
Oh, man.
Hey, I want to talk about another show as well, and we're excited for this. The 16th, coming out on Netflix.
Yes.
Dance Monsters.
Yeah, man. Yeah, super excited for this. So it's a dance competition show with a slight twist on it. As opposed to us just judging the dancers doing what they do, these geniuses, they put the dancers in these mocap suits, the motion capture suits, and created kind of like an avatar for them. So every dancer is a monster. And it's CGI. It's the best CGI you've seen anywhere. And we're literally judging them dancing as these monsters. And the thing is, like, they kind of have to dance to their character. Like, if you're a mummy, like, your routine kind of has to incorporate your monster and how well you do that. So, yeah, man, it's an exciting show.
That's when that concept was explained to you, were you like, wait, say it again? Or were you on right away?
I'm going to be very honest. When they first explained it to me, I was like, what does it pay? But when I got there, Netflix kicks down, right? But no, when I got there, met with the production people and everything, met with, you know, my other judges, Lele Pons, what's my man's name?
This is why we shouldn't get you up after not sleeping all night. You want to hear some of the trailer? Let's play some of the trailer for Dance Monsters.
You know how to command a stage.
I love the way that you dance.
I am feeling it.
I get to be the superhero version of myself.
This is for $250,000. We're not just going to give it away. You're going to earn it.
Hey! Bet you didn't expect that.
Wow. You're looking at it. It's so vibrant.
It's different.
It's so colorful. It is different.
Definitely different. And it's another one that you can watch with the whole family. You know what I'm saying? I kind of pride myself on, you know, everybody, all the generations of your family can come to the Neo show. You know, be it me on TV, be it me in concert. Everybody can come down and have a good time equally without any weirdness. Yeah.
That's cool.
This comes out on the 16th on Netflix.
Yes.
Watch it. You'll love it. I always wondered this because I've watched you judge on shows, dance competitions. At some point in time, I have to believe that you've got to grab a thesaurus and be like, I need another word for sent it, or, right? Because it's like, you can't say the same exact thing 10 times, but really it's kind of the same description, right?
It gets a little difficult. And you know what? By the grace of God, there is a guy there. There's a person there that says, okay, all right, you've said amazing like 17 times.
Yeah.
Let's find another word for it. We know what you mean. Let's find another way to say it. Okay? All right. And action. Let's go.
What this competition is all about is 52 times now.
Yeah.
Basically.
That's a J-Lo one. She loves that. You're what this is all about.
Like, yep. Everybody had their isms in world. Oh, I miss World of Dance. Shout out to J-Lo. Shout out to Derek Huff.
Yeah, I thought that was a fun show.
It was, man. It was a lot of fun. It was a really expensive show to shoot, which is why they wound up canceling it. That's the
really?
Thing.
Oh, what yeah, made yeah. that so, ex- just having all the people?
J-Lo. No, I'm kidding. I mean, just the production value of the show was ridiculous. You know, those big LED screens everywhere, and then not to mention J-Lo.
J-Lo, yeah. Well, You're gonna pay.
Yeah.
Hey, look, doesn't matter. We're looking forward to a hip hop Christmas wedding tonight, 8:00.
Yes,
and absolutely, Dance Monsters, the 16th on Netflix.
Indeed.
And your latest single, I love this. Don't Love Me.
Yes. Off of the album, self-explanatory. Make sure you go check that thing out.
And I really wanna see you happy. I really wanna see you secure.
It's hard to turn out this level of quality for this long.
Appreciate it. Yeah. Appreciate that.
A lot of people just phoning it in at this point.
Man, right? I do this because I love it. And if you do something from a standpoint of love, you can't phone it in. You physically can't phone it in. Yeah. You know, you'll take the time to make sure it's good.
I'm not asking you to do this, so you don't have to do this. It's not even a request. Do you find it sometimes hard not to sing along with it when you hear it, with your own music?
Sometimes, yeah. But however, I have a small nail rolling around in my throat right now. I know you can hear that little,
Don't do
it. I'm going to save it for the show tonight. I'm going to save it for tonight.
Neo, thank you for coming by.
Appreciate y'all having me, man. Definitely.
We love it.
Oh, real quick. So, if you need your Neo TV fix like right now and you want like regularly, check out Step Up on Stars. Step Up is a TV show. Do you recall the Step Up films?
Yeah,
the dance movies? So, they took the movies and turned it into a series. And we are on Stars right now. All three seasons on Stars. Season three is the newest season, and they're doing episode by episode. But they're about 6-7 episodes in, so you can get a good binge on. Check it out. It's a quality show, start to finish, I promise you.
Look at you, bro.
Yeah, I'm making moves.
Listen, you are busy.
If you love cars, it's Neo's Garage on Speed Network. If you love jewelry, he's on QVC. Neo's Treasures, it's at 9 p.m.
Neo's Fine Dines.
We're on the Food Network. What not to do in the kitchen with Neo.
Neo burns it.
Yeah. Pretty much. Neo burns cereal. Like
he set cereal on fire.
Appreciate y'all having me, man.
Neo, thank you.
Love.